historically, Nick Chubb does not have huge games against the Steelers. Five games, he's averaging just under 69 yards a game, one rushing touchdown. Now, in the playoff game, he ran for 69 yards receiving, had 76 rushing, and caught a touchdown pass. Could you see, with Kareem Hunt being out, maybe they run some of the screen game to Nick Chubb? I think he's underrated as a guy that catches the football.
Yeah, you know, I mean, he was very mad at himself in that Kansas City playoff game last year when he dropped passes on back-to-back plays. And he was very determined to get that corrected in the offseason. I know he worked very hard on it. And now I think you can rely on him more than you could have in the past when it comes to throwing those screens and whatnot. So, yeah, I think he can take on some of those plays. And there are other guys that they can do some things like with tight end screens and whatnot. And they'll also do that. But that is definitely an area that they will try to make up for with having Kareem out.